everybody. Welcome once again to the Domino Theory television program. My name, of course, is Gil Francis. Some people call me Sonny. Some people call me other things. Anyway, we're at the Booker T. Center, Washington, Booker T. Washington Community Service Center, located at 800 Persidio. And I'm going to take a tour with Mr. Mel Simmons of the building. It's under construction, but we're going to show you some of the things that are going on. First time I've worked in a part of that, so I had a hard day. But anyway, we'll get back to you. Thank you very much.
Mr. Nigel Oliphant,
go ahead. No.
And like I was saying, what are you interested in doing?
I am interested in doing construction management.
And what program or what led you to this particular job? No, Fisher. So just something Fisher introduced?
Yes. My dad talked to Fisher, and they said I could have a summer internship at one of their sites.
Serious about it?
Yes.
What grade are you in?
I am going into my junior year.
Okay. Where are you going to school?
Berkeley High School.
Okay. Very good. Very good. Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. And do what you got to do. You know, I want to see you. Yeah. You're going to do majority in the Bay Area?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Okay. Very good, Nigel. Take care.
Yeah.
Have a good one.
Okay. This is the new gym here at the Booker T. Washington Community Center, and the noise that you hear are the jackhammers that are going off because this floor hasn't even been constructed yet, but we're going to go upstairs and get some more shots of the gym, hopefully. Our tour guide is Mr. Mel Simmons, who is a youth counselor here at the facility. So we'll give everybody a
chance. I'm back with Mr. Mel Simmons, who's a youth counselor here at the Booker T. Washington Community Service Center, located at 800 Presidio in San Francisco. Mr. Simmons is showing us around the building. We've been given a grand tour. This is the second floor, Mel?
This is second floor, yes.
And this is a mural that...
Lucas Film financed and organized to build, not only do the mural in one day, you haven't reached it yet, but they built the kids a playground. They had over 150 people in one day. They built a playground for the kids.
And where would that be located?
We're going to go to that.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, this is my second time. I haven't seen it yet myself, but I know it's complete.
So it is part of this facility?
That is part of this Lucas Films activity with Booker T.
So are they going to come in and do some filmmaking and help these kids out with...
I don't know that, but the relationship is there.
I don't see why not.
I
don't see why not.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's good. And you wanted me to get your button right here.
Please do.
This is a button of Booker T. Washington.
And
now, I had a clip of a mural, which is located outside, which it has the same picture. But these are buttons, and will you tell us about these buttons now?
Oh, yes. This was done by the kids. I keep calling them kids, but they're young people that created this button.
Uh-huh.
And you can get them for $5. You know, it's a fundraiser for the youth, you know, young girls program. And I love it. You know what I mean?
You got to get up here because these people have all kinds of fundraisers going on. And they're self-sufficient. They're not part of parking wrecks. They're doing things to help themselves. And we need community participation
support.
And support.
Exactly.
So we'd appreciate it. Thanks a lot, Mel. We're going to continue our tour, and we'll get back to you. Okay, now, these are the apartments which the young people will be residents. So how large are these?
That I don't know, because this is my first time.
Uh-huh.
We can go in and give a rough idea and look at them.
Okay,
know?
All right. Yeah. This looks awfully nice. The hall does, anyway. So we'll see what happens. I noticed the name of... the local developer, John Stewart, outside. So I assume that they assisted in the construction.
The
yeah, this is the bathroom. Let's see if we get a little light in here. Nope. Yeah, there's some light there. Okay, this is the bathroom area. And we're at the Booker T. Washington Community Service Center, which is located up at 800 Presidio, and we're taking a tour of the new construction that's going on up here. These are apartments for the Foster kids basically that have been renovated, not renovated, but built. The building was renovated, and these apartments have been a new addition. They're not very large, but just think about it. You're a foster kid, you're in the streets, and you got a chance to have your own place, and I think this is just absolutely wonderful. They have a stove, so that means young folks also have a microwave. I can just about figure out what the choice would be there between the microwave and the stove. But anyway, it's up to them. I would want to learn how to cook, of course. This is closet space. And this window, you have a view of San Francisco. This is what they'll get a chance to look at. Fantastic. I think that's $1 million view right there. And this is, of course, our tour guide, Mr. Mel Simmons. Mel, this is a fantastic place. I think this is, I don't know what to say. I was here when they were going through the motions of trying to get this together. There were objections from the community. There were all kinds of obstacles that had to be overcome. Exactly. And like you say, a strong, very strong lady by the name of Pat Scott stuck with it, and she saw it through. And this is the fruition of her efforts. What do you think?
Like I said, this is the small ones. Uh-huh. Like I said, we'll go and visit all of them. But it's, you know, it has materialized.
Right,
you
right,
know, we,
right.
Again, like I said, there was obstacles in the way with the dream.
Right.
Couldn't even have a dream.
Right.
And but it's here now.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We have the building. The building's supposed to be completed in about another month.
Uh-huh.
But it's up. It's up.
Right.
You know, I don't care what you say. The building exists.
Okay. That's it. Here at 800 Persidio, a beautiful place. Fantastic. Okay, now, we're broadcasting from the Booker T. Center up here in Persidio. And this is the top floor, as you can tell by my breathing. We just came up the stair. And this is one of the larger apartments, you say?
Yes.
Okay, Mr. Simmons is our tour guide. He's also a youth counselor here at the Booker T. Center. So this one has a bedroom. And let's see, there's a view, of course, an outside balcony. And then if you go through here, here's another small bedroom with a closet. It's kind of neat. Walk-in closet. And this, of course, would be the roof. I do see another level up there, though. Okay, Mel, this is very nice. Yeah, this is a two-bedroom, one-bath. And I think it should be more than sufficient. Thank you. This is very nice. Yeah, this is a nice-sized kitchen right here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is beautiful.
Yeah, you can move around in this.
And
you can follow. You don't have to say, okay, what's how small it is.
Yeah, well, for one person, you know.
It's, you know, you can work with it.
Mm-hmm.
And look at the views.
And then you got a view of San Francisco out of your window here. This is something to be cherished. I am really so proud of our people for doing this and seeing this through, because we have so much need that needs to be done in the community that is being done. And to have people like Ms. Scott and Mr. Simmons here on board, along with Mr. Jerry Trotter and just people from
Lakeisha Howard
and
and everybody below.
There was a lot of folks.
All the young people.
Yeah.
Leotine, Will, Ariel, CJ, so many J's and CJ. I don't get it, but there's PJ, CJ, and DJ.
Hey, we're going to come back and try to talk to all of the J's. I'm looking forward to meeting the J's. All right.
They have to correct me every morning.
Okay, that'll work. We're getting older. That's our excuse to let that be the reason. Thank you very much, Bill. Yeah. So this is the last floor, I hope.
We're going through the roof.
Uh-oh, we got one more to do. We're going to try the roof. Okay.
Thank you.
I was asking Mr. Simmons about the rental agreement. How do these young people pay for their rent?
Well, you know, I'm really not too up on exactly how it's going, but I do know that it's low income. You know, with the type of kids that we're serving are the foster kids, and that there is support for them presently now. So along with that, and I'm sure whatever Pat and Jerry Trout and all of them have come up with, that the kids will be able to live here without being stressed.
That's very good.
And well, you know, and go to school. You know, what we, again, what Booker T is about is to get your education.
There it is. Okay, so you are providing that, and we hope that you're certainly successful. And we
to go on and do better things for yourself.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay, we're moving along. We're going to continue our tour. Yeah, what are we looking at?
This is the roof. And like I said, they have a area where, you know, resting area, I call, where, you know, you can come up and hang out on the roof and, you know, check the view out and just chill. And they have the garden here.
Uh-huh. There's an outside garden.
Yeah.
I don't know how close I can get to that, but anyway, maybe you can see the box out there. That's on the roof of the Booker T. Center, the new Booker T. Center here in
All four corners of the city, you can see.
Yeah, from that view, Mr. Simmons is telling you, you can see all four corners. And there's a partial mural right there, but we can't see the whole thing because this is...
The floor is
blocked off because of they're doing the floor right now. So, but anyway, we'll be back. We'll be back to see its finished product. And hopefully in the interim also, I wanted to come back maybe next week and do a little follow-up and see what we can see then. Okay. All right. Mr. Mel Simmons, our tour guide.